The collocation of immigration, custom and quarantine is very different from those we mentioned, for example, like in Canada and the United States. Because for those places, they are usually taking care of the entry requirement, okay, clearance for entry, or we call it more technically, pre-clearance for the entrance, okay. But on the exit, they do nothing about it. In Hong Kong, the arrangement is exactly double, because not only when they enter the Hong Kong, they have to have clearance for entry, but when they leave Hong Kong, they also do the exit clearance. The same applies to the mainland port area, and that's a very fundamental difference. And we have to bear that in mind when comparing two things together. We can't compare an apple with an orange, because it would not be a fair comparison, okay? So taking into account of the entry and exit clearance, which is rather unique, at least in Asian countries, but more correctly, even if we put it in the context of the global situation, this would be one of the most pioneering approach. And we have to take that into account as well.